Miami here with JST, and here's a quick guide for how to mix cymbals. First, throw a high pass to around 230 hertz so it doesn't smear the kick sound. Next, put a limiter and lower the threshold until it's only reducing the snare hits. This way you get more cymbal in your signal. Next, listen carefully for annoying frequencies and do a few notches. Lastly, you can throw a bus compressor to make the cymbal hits more even.